What happened to the man who shoplifted a calendar on New Year's Eve? He got 12 months.